Alright, we got Ariana Grande, Santa Tell Me, Merry Christmas. I don't know when this is just coming out. Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays to all y'all. Hope y'all have a great holiday, and all your families are safe. Anyways, let's get into it, and check this one out. Got my nice French vanilla.
Santa, tell me if he really cares. Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around, and I'm trying to play it cool, but it's hard to focus when I see him walking across the room. Let it snow is blasting now, but I won't get in the mood. I'm avoiding every mistletoe until I know it.
This is old, eh? 2014, wow. I remember seeing a picture of her in that outfit. I remember seeing that. I haven't heard the song though. It's very, very Christmassy. Got the jingle bells and everything, dude. I want to get all depressing and shit, but like, dude, man. Sad, man. Just gets lonely and shit, man. It's okay. It's all right. The dog's just not into it. They ain't feeling it. Say happy elfin Christmas or holiday. Elfin. Dude, the vocal layers, dude. Ah. Feels magical, man. Hold up. Alright, so I don't mind getting kisses from my dog. But on the lips, dude? No, dude. They lick their freaking stuff. You know what I mean, dude? No, dude. Don't let a dog lick you on the mouth. No. I mean, that wasn't as bad as some people. Some people just open their mouth, oh, the hobble in the tongue, just like, dude, gross, no. And I know, dogs' mouth are cleaner than humans. But they lick their ding-a-ling, dude. Like, they literally lick their ding-a-ling, bro. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, 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 no. Gross. I don't care what anyone says, man. That's gross. I love my motherfucking dog, alright? And it ain't a sign of like, oh, you don't love your dog enough to let them kiss you on your face. No, it's not. I fucking love my dog to death, dude. It's just gross, alright? I don't. Come on.
Oh my god, it's hot as balls.
Yeah.
Sheesh! Damn! Man, I miss having a bunch of friends, dude. Ugh. It's so fun. The high school was the best time of my life, man. I hate to say it. Whoa! Jesus, dude, this I don't know if I like. I already reacted to the song, and I hate that I got on it so early. But then it's like, dude, then the music video just comes out like soon after, and like, should I still react to the video? Like, I loved it. The song was great. It's a lyric video, I think. But the music video is, dude. There's also a music video, dude. My boy Cuddy, dude. I'm gonna do it. I don't even care. Fuck it, I'm doing it. Anyways, yeah, this show's dope. Fits the vibes of the seasonal holidays, man. Great stuff. I'll give it a pass, 100%. But what rating? It was very merry. It's very merry, but was it a banger? I'll give this an 8.8. 8.8. It was good. It's really good, but it wasn't like, you know, it was a banger. It was a holiday banger, a holiday jammer, yeah. All right, on to the next one. Let's go.